Okay. Well, Omar, we'd like to do another original one here. It's a song called Down on My Pieces, which I think you'll like. We'll explain the genesis of it as we begin. It goes like this. Sometimes you can catch yourself just feeling all sorry for yourself and such. But all it takes is a kind word from a friend or a smile from the one you love to bring it on back to you. It's called Down on My Pieces. When I'm down, unforgettable. On my left from Edgewater, beautiful historic downtown Edgewater, we have Robbie Jones on the bass. Robbie's as fine a musician as I've ever met. He plays mandolin, guitar, you name it. If it has strings, he plays it. And next to me, we have better late man, otherwise known as Buzz Merric from Baltimore. How about a big hand for Buzz Merric on the guitar and his partner in crime, Neva, who is Tom Kreitzer, and Tom's from Crofton. How about a big warm hand for Tom? They're better late than never, and I should tell you that they play as a duo around the area. They've been down at Harry Brown's, they've been on the City Dock, they've been on the Baltimore Inner Harbor, and a number of other places.
The Harold Harbor Inn.
With buckets of blood, establishments all over the place. And on the end, we have Dave Schenkman, who's down almost to St. Mary's County, and he's a very fine banjo player, doesn't sing a note. And if we have something that Tom Gray and his bunch don't have, it is a banjo player. Some groups don't want them. We do, because we think Dave is a fine banjo player. A big warm hand, please, for Dave.